Now, just for a change, let's see you do something really heavy on your own.
They are actually attempting to do, for them, relatively commercial music. And it came out sounding like what Top 40 may have sounded like had Martians listened to it and done their own versions.
Right.
So on one hand, there are very commercial things on it, from my own point of view. But at the same time, it wound up being a conglomeration or a mixture of all 1960s, sort of 1960s bubblegum hits or trashy hits,
like the Yummy Baby. Yummy and all that.
Yeah,
stuff.
Exactly. Yeah. Yummy, okay. Yummy, My Baby Does the Hanky Panky, Ballad of the Green Berets, et cetera, et cetera.
Mm. Our fans at home are used to much more mainstream music. Maybe you could tell them, offer a warning, if you will, for what to expect here.
Well, let's see, that's a good challenge.
The records are hard to get. They're not available through the normal commercial means. Is that right?
Right. There's no, you know, actual distribution. It's something that we hope to take care of soon. But as of right now, the records are only available through mail order. Lack of commerciality.
Welcome to Australia.
Oh, this is Australia?
I'm in the wrong place. What are you doing here, really?
Here?
Yes, in this country.
I'm looking for the meaning of life.